Hello, amazing ones. Today I've got a question for flat earthers. You know, those folks who think the earth is not a ball, but a flat pancake of sorts. I just know that some of them are roaming around my channel, dropping their silly comments now and then. Now, why do flat earthers think the earth is flat? Well, because if they look outside their window, they don't see the curvature of the earth with the naked eye. And because that usually is where the research ends, they think the earth is flat. Of course, it's all a matter of scale. We are tiny creatures of about 5 to 6 feet tall, and the earth is a huge ball with a radius of 4,000 miles. Of course, the surface of the earth has the appearance of being flat if you are walking on its surface. Imagine a creature 1,000 times smaller than we are. For example, a baby spider. And that baby spider is walking on the surface of a ball that is 1,000 times smaller than Earth. So this little baby spider is walking on a ball with a radius of 4 miles. A ball like that would cover an entire major city like Washington, D.C. And that baby spider on the surface of that ball would experience that ball as being flat. The ball is so big that the little baby spider cannot see the curvature of the ball with the naked eye. But apart from that, the bottom line is that flat earthers say the earth is flat because they can't see the curvature with the naked eye. Now I've got a question for flat earthers. Listen up. Imagine the world is a cube. Yes, how's that for a change? The world being a cube, and we are located on one side of that cube. Would you then see curvature in the surface of the planet? No, because if the world is a cube, you would see exactly the same kind of surface as if the Earth would be a flat pancake. Because if you stand on one side of the cube, the world appears to be flat, and you cannot see the other sides of the cube. Oh dear, so my question to flat earthers is this. How did you establish that the earth is flat and not a cube? Because from your perspective, it would look the exact same way. In both cases, the naked eye would observe the earth as being flat. So, how did you establish that the earth is not a cube? Please drop your answers in the comments below. I really wonder how you distinguish between a flat earth and a cube earth. I can't wait. Thanks for watching, and let's see what flat earthers come up with. Yeah.